songs. Basically, every single song on my album is my favorite song. But this one really is though. I wrote it after a really messy relationship. And the song is basically about burying. Burying? You know what I'm saying? I have a funeral relationship and the song is called Funeral. Thank you.